Say yes to the dress, Lancashire. Sponsored by the National Wedding Show.
Right then, you gorgeous thing. Let's have a little chat about you then and your wedding dress. What are you most worried about?
My tummy. My tummy and my bum.
Okay.
I don't want anything that's going to accentuate these parts of my body because they're the ones that I'm really most uncomfortable about. I don't like the tops of my arms, but I like the strapless dresses.
It's going to be a difficult day. I know that. It's not going to be easy.
I don't like gold. I don't like lace. I don't like anything too tight.
OK, let's go to the mirror.
I think that she's going to feel, you know, as though nothing is ever going to fit her.
Yeah.
The design isn't right. The style isn't right.
Let us work with our list of considerations, right? OK, so we're going to do all of our nose. You said lace.
No gold. Nothing too tight.
Tight.
Nothing short and nothing overly flowery.
Nothing too floral.
Yeah, I don't like this all around here. Neck and chins.
Chin,
back fat.
Chin,
ooh, back fat's a big one.
OK.
I think that's about it.
What are we thinking?
I'm very negative about wedding dresses and it scares me to death.
But it's not just wedding dresses, is it? Everything else is about your self-esteem. Basically, what you're saying is you want to wear a quilt. I'm not going to allow you to get married in a quilt.
I dread shopping and I only do it when it's absolutely necessary because of my weight.
If you step into there, the moment you can feel the carpet, it means you're in properly.
So I find it incredibly daunting trying on any new clothes. Feels a bit, I don't know, tight around my tummy, but I don't know if that's a good thing because it's sucking it all in or if it's going to make me look like a ball.
OK, you don't look like a ball.
I think Shireen always concentrates on her tummy and her bottom. As a plus-size bride, she just wants something that's going to be figure-hugging but not in the wrong places.
Right, so we're going to walk to the mirror and I just want you to just breathe and just talk me through.
A lot better than I thought I'd feel.
Yay!
How I felt before I looked in the mirror was all this were going to be here. And all that were going to be a lot more out.
Yeah.
So I thought this bit would be massive.
Yeah.
Definitely feel a million times better than how I felt before. My arms don't feel so bad. I don't feel as fat as I thought I'd feel.
Don't. You've just given me maybe 4 or 5 don'ts. So, tight, we're now going to take off.
Yay!
The arms, tummy, bum. So now, look at that. First dress, we've got rid of almost half of all the negatives.
Yeah, that's amazing. Definitely surprised. There's no way that I thought I could look beautiful in a white dress.
Wow, that was incredible. That is the reason why I wake up every single morning. Anyone that ever says that the items that we wear, including bridal, especially bridal, doesn't change how we feel about ourselves and raise our confidence is completely wrong. And we've only just got started.
Oh, oh, Shireen.
Oh, wow.
Oh, mum's gone. Quick, get the tissues. She's gone.
Oh, beautiful.
Amazing. So the designer of this beautiful gown is Stella York. And it is $1,399.
It's above budget.
Your face in that dress.
What's
yeah,
that,
really
Mum?
Shining.
Hold on, Mum's saying something. She's mouthing something. What did you say?
I'll pay it.
If you found something out of budget, I'll pay it.
It'll be a bit of a struggle to get her the extra money. Put it on my credit card and then just work it off as and when I can. But she's worth it, every pound.
For me, that's 100%. She looks absolutely stunning.
I love the sparkle. If I concentrate on here up, it's my dress. If I look here down, it's just too florally lacy for me around the bottom. Because I see the flowers. I can see them things that used to be on my nan's bedside table on the bottom of my dress.
Right, Shireen, I'm very excited about seeing you in this frock. We've got the sparkles, or in your language, the bling.
Yeah.
Now, it's going to come up a bit small, so bear with me, all right?
OK.
Foot in, Cinderella.
There we go.
How does it feel?
Good so far.
Good. That's a positive. I have absolute high hopes for this one.
Go on.
I think we may have found it.
I do like it.
Go on.
I'm really sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
This dress is just making me feel so uncomfortable. I feel it's everything that I didn't want to look like.
My hips feel massive. Like, I just feel like it's concentrating too much on me.
Right, okay.
My stomach.
I knew a lot of bridal shops had really small sizes, so I thought this might be an issue.
The back fat is horrendous.
That's because it's three sizes too small.
This wedding dress has brought me back down to earth with a bump.
Shireen's body confidence, it is a big thing for her, so I think she'll be excited, nervous, but it is. I'm quite excited, actually.
Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness me. That is just... Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Heck. Oh.
So, Shireen, tell us what you're seeing in the mirror.
I just love it. I love everything about it. I love...
Wow.
I don't feel like the fat bride that I thought I was going to be, that I was going to have to be. This is just amazing.
Yeah? You all right?
Yeah. Absolutely amazing. As soon as I saw that dress, I loved it. You look absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
I didn't think I'd blubber this much. There were never a few tears, but wow.
I'm just thinking, wow. Just stunning.
That dress, oh, gosh, I could not stop crying. She doesn't look like a plus bride either. No. She just looks amazing, and all the figure, it really pulls her in.
It does.
Is it within my budget?
So the designer of this beautiful gown is Morley. It does retail at $1,799, but... Paul has made this in budget for you.
Thank you so much.
Shireen, my darling, are you going to say yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Wow.